Right, it's Stella's birthday today. We are in downtown Charlotte, and we're here at the Museum of Illusions. Check this out, dude. This is gonna be fun. All right, we're here at the Museum of Illusions. There's Mark Twain. If you tell the truth, you don't have to remember anything. Same thing happens when you drink alcohol. Oh, this looks cool, dude. I'm getting Nintendo GameCube vibes here. Into my eyes. I want to stick my tongue in your ass. Check this out. They have all kinds of merch here. You can pay $16.99 for this, like, wooden block thing that I don't know what the fuck you would do with it. It's a coral snake cube. Yeah. Here's a big thing for $15.99. Cool. 3D cube, 25 pieces. And you can stick this thing up your ass and shit out fucking beads. Isn't that great? Just ram it up there and shit the fucking beads out. It's great, dude. Pyramid. Bunch of bullshit. Ooh, look, anal beads. Some anal beads. Mark Twain looks like he got photographed in the face while he was rubbing one out. The floating circle. You can even see that through the camera. It looks like it's floating. It's wild, dude. I'm not going to spoil this for everyone, but that's kind of the gist of it. And here's some lockers and a cloning table. Oh, that's cool. The cloning table. There's lots of me here.
Mommy.
The Museum of Illusions. This is kind of cool. Looks like a set of boobies.
I see a face.
Boobs. Moist shuggles. The Infinity Room. Guess we're going in there next. What is this? The moving picture. Oh. Look at this, dude. It's the Infinity Room. It's Infinite Us.
Wait, can I
make a I'm picking my ass. Oh. It's Infinite Us. Ow. Oh my god. Looks like the Dollywood thing, dude.
Oh yeah.
The Flowered Food Festival. The Umbrella Sky. We're at Dollywood. And there's infinite us. Everyone is us in the park. It's just all us. That's fucking badass. Lots of people to make fun of here. The anus room is supposed to grow and shrink and stuff. The anus room. That's the anus room. The anus room.
Now you get down there and crouch, and you're gonna look really short.
Whoa, looks like a midget. Oh my god, Stella looks like a giant. You look like a giant. Oh my god, dude.
Stella, kick out. Or like, I'm like,
Stella's a giant. Oh my god.
Now get up higher.
Jack still looks like he's 10 feet tall. Like, looks like a midget.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
Like
your stepmother. Or kicker. Lola, let's crouch down a little bit.
Oh.
You guys started crouching.
Oh my god!
Get a little closer this way so I can see you. Rolling it down though? A little bit down? No, I mean like crouch down, not down.
It works best on the. Oh my god. That's so cool, dude.
Maybe you should go there and listen to me look like a giant. Switch places.
I'm 20 feet tall. Let's see if the girls will actually look. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Look at this, just look at this. Oh my god, I gotta get a picture of this. Oh man, that is so cool. Wow, dude. Like, it's the camera really doesn't hear the screen. Now let's reverse. Go back down there. Oh, look at me. I'm dead. That's so funny, dude. That is so wild. Wow. The dancing rings. Oh, that's cool. Wow, looks like it's like rolling around. The titty room. Oh, what is this? The symmetry room. Yeah. Look like a fart.
Here, I'm gonna video it because you look like a kaleidoscope.
Yeah.
Around. Looks like a kaleidoscope.
Yeah. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, okay. That's funny.
You did it. The titty room. The titty room. We're in the titty room. So I'm not looking in the camera right now, and I'm just trying to walk around and... Oh, dude. This is fun, dude. Kaleidoscope. That's the titty room. Close your eyes and hold on to something on the wall. Oh my god. Thank you. You turn in circles. Let's see if that does. No, no, it kind of like comes and goes. It's a little dizzying. The kaleidoscope. Let me look in here. The kaleidoscope. Bunch of Stellas, the birthday girl, and Huggy. There's Lola. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, that is awesome. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. This is nuts. What the hell? That is wild, dude. The hell, man. That's so wild, dude. This is the same object as that. That's pretty fucking wild, dude. What's this thing? Oh wow. This is crazy. Belly's falling out the window. Belly committed suicide.
Where should she stand?
She had an accident. She should.
So we gotta like film.
Take it right away and zoom in and get the picture.
He wants it for YouTube. Lola, get on there. You can get on there too. You... Wait. Good, but let me take.
Okay. Oh my god, it's Einstein, dude. That's crazy. Yeah. If you look through your phone, it looks like Albert Einstein. Yeah, see that? That's wild. But it doesn't look like that if you're looking just with your naked eye. Oh man. Oh, this is so cool, dude. Naked. Oh. Ah, it looks like a hole, like a ball with a hole in it spinning around. Oh, dude. Wicked. Try this one more time. Oh, you're going through space through a wormhole. Oh, Belly. Belly's head is for dinner. Happy birthday, Belly. Your head is for dinner. You're on the menu.
Belly, up a little bit higher. Can you get your head up?
Yeah. That's so funny. The Bouchette chair. What is this, dude? Do we spin this too? Oh, we do. Cool. Wild, man. Oh, man.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Oh man. Oh wow, I see it. That's so cool. Oh man, that's so cool.
Yep. Do you want to be in it? I guess I can. I'll be in it with him one time.
Get in it with him. Yeah, there you go. That is so cool.
Got
it. Oh, cool. That is too cool. The Infinity Portal. Lola, Stella, come here. It's a hallway. What is this? This is the color room. The color room. How cool, huh? That is pretty cool, though. The RBG room. Oh. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, the picture changes in here, dude. That is so wild. Oh my god, look at that. Dude, that is so cool. Oh, whoa, dude. Look at that. That is wicked. Oh, dude. Oh, this again. Nice. Lucas Einstein. So these are like, if you look, it's like indented, but it looks like it's coming out. It's so weird. When you look through the camera, it looks like it's coming outwards. But look. Oh my god, and it looks like its head is turning. Looks like the head is turning, dude. That is so weird. Looks like it's like outward and his head is turning, but it's indented. And the head does not turn at all. What is this? Looks like grandma's quilt. That moves. It's Granny's underwear. It's Granny's Mexico. So it looks like these are three screens or whatever. Or one screen. No, it's one, right? Yeah, this is one screen. Right here, and the mirrors make this big ball. See, if I stick my middle finger up like this, look at all my middle fingers. Oh, look at that, look at that. Isn't that cool? Oh. Thank you. RGB room. You see your shadow in three colors. Noses.
So you have to like get kind of on my level.
Oh my god, dude. Oh man. Oh my god.
All right, wait, stay down, go down.
Ah, that's weird. Oh man.
Oh god, it's like the thing that face app thing where like you switch faces, remember?
Yeah.
Kind of like that. You just have to line it up like your mouth is like where you see like.
Am I supposed to have a mouth too?
Something like that, like line it up where.
I have your mouth. Oh god, I look so stupid.
Oh my god, that's so weird. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so funny.
Smile.
That is so wild, dude.
Wait, I don't have your nose anymore.
Wait, I don't have your nose.
Why are you crouching? Move your nose.
Smile.
I have your mouth.
So here it is again, the Museum of Illusions. Yeah, this was a fucking blast, dude. This was fun. Do you like it, Stella?
Yeah.
All right, man. So next we're going to the Optimus Food Hall. This is Stella's birthday, so we are in celebration mode.
Tell your boss to fuck off and we'll see you on the next adventure.
Please subscribe to our channel. And if you don't subscribe to our channel, fuck you then, you goddamn fucking son of a bitch.
Thank you for checking out this video. Please hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. You can also follow us on Instagram. And we'll see you on the next adventure. Bye, everybody.